Learning more about the dangers of prostate cancer, people gathered at Crouse Hospital in Syracuse Monday to get some information about what they can do to prevent it. Dr. David Albala presented a health forum focusing on one of the latest treatment methods of the cancer. The Da Vinci is a surgical machine that uses robotic technology for minimally invasive treatment, leading to less pain and quicker recovery times. Albala says that the chance of a cure is significantly higher if the problem is detected early.
You know, in 1997, 40,000 men died of prostate cancer each year, and now it's down to 25,000. And with these types of surgical instruments, we can be much more precise. The recovery time is very quick.
More than 195,000 new cases of prostate cancer will be diagnosed in the United States this year.